world-renowned brewmasters of Mexico proudly bring to you Hacovec non-alcoholic malt beverage. The adult thirst quencher with full-bodied beer flavor and energy-rich ingredients. The Hacovec bottle. All matter. For today's thin white night.
Great, too.
Great time. Great time. Yes, it's an update of the latest Major League action. Brought to you before every Giants game by Sidney Mabel, by Drury. And Dave Rossetti with you on this Sunday afternoon. Billy Swift attempts to become the second 10-game winner on the Giants staff. When he faces the Rockies today, he is 9-4 and 3.07 ERA. He'll join John Burkett as a double-digit winner with the victory this afternoon. He defeated the Rockies on May 11th in his first career start against Colorado. Kurt Luskanik makes his Major League debut for the Rockies. He was a third-round pick in the expansion draft out of the Minnesota Twins organization. With a combined 10-13 in the minor leagues last season. Rookie Armando Reynoso pitched his fourth complete game of the season, and Freddie Benavides had a career high 40.
That was a good shot. You know that? Can't give it away because you were. Now, I go back. I'm back to the years of trying to sell things right here.
Scott and Brian.
Everybody.
Scotty, I'll get to yours, honey.
Whatever you have.
No, no.
That just got overplayed.
Yeah, that was too much. He made his money white. Good boy.
Hey, Scott.
Well, there was really any calculation on his part. You know, he didn't have just have to. It was a great album, then kind of bring it forward.
Remember that Michael Bolton rips everybody off, you know? Plays other music.
Too late.
You want a face full of Pam?
What is it?
Pam. For all your cooking needs.
Uh-oh.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. Ryan lost his strawberry. Don't touch. Robbie, no. Leave it alone. Mars. Ryan lost it.
Okay, that's okay. Are we watching Greg eat?
Yeah. That's Tom.
Look what happened. Oh, wait. Are you playing with it now?
I'd say it was Jack Clark. I don't know about for 1 year.
Yes.
Yankees.
We've been waiting a long time to get that. Here they are. Little ice cream cone eaters. Say hello.
Hello.
Say hello. What are you eating?
Ice cream?
Sure looks good.
How are we doing? I hope this isn't getting cold. Are we almost done? Are we almost done? Are you giving him shit about my bread?
Yeah, John, this is the stuff my wife is more concerned about, I guess.
Are you almost done? Because I'll put this bread back in the oven.
You haven't changed the size since you were in high school, huh?
Oh, please.
Huh?
Sure I have.
No, have you?
Lukey, I think Lukey
have the kids
wants
all? Oh,
thicker,
still
and thicker in all the right places.
Are you?
Okay.
Down.
Wave bye-bye. We're fading out.
Bye-bye.
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 Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Robbie. Bye-bye. Scotty, bye-bye. See ya.
We're fading.
That's fine.
Should
be gone.
Bye-bye.
We haven't faded yet.
Oh, you pushed the record button, honey.
Oh.
You're too beefed.
You know what I have to do? You guys are sharks.